Good morning, YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. It's Kia. So today I'm going to be doing a dorm tour of just my room. I go to Harrisdale State University and I stay in Gillespie Hall. But I'm just going to be showing you the common area, our bathroom, and of course my lovely room. So before I get into this video, I just want to say thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This is my very first video, and I'm excited to start doing YouTube with you guys.
So this is the hallway of my room. When you first walk in, you of course see the common area, where to the right you have a regular sink, you have a stove, oven, and a toaster down there. And then you have some where we keep our accessories, like our swimming bags and dish stuff. The counter space where we keep our bowls and spoons, which you know we're in college, so nobody really got it like that. Yeah, we have a full microwave. It works really well. And then we have up here, we keep stuff like peanut butter, jelly, rice, and spices. Typical college struggle. And up here, we just have miscellaneous items on top of the refrigerator. Nobody can reach those counters, so we don't have nothing in there. But it's a refrigerator and a freezer. And over here, we got a table and some flowers. One of my roommates left some white castles on the table. I don't know. Here you got room A, and you got room B. We have a couch right here, and we have a couch right there. And then you go all the way to the other side and you see me and my roommate's bathroom. And you see that this is our bathroom, nicely decorated in pink. It's our toilet. That's my towel and sponge, her towel and sponge. And then over here we have a caddy. So this is my row, this is her row. Then we just got some shampoo down there in that corner. And then when you walk out, you want to see her sink and my sink, and then our little mirror area.
Here we go under her stuff, but inside of my sink, I have some detergent, I have some bars of soap, some Lysol all-purpose cleaner, some tripods, toilet cleaner, Pine soap, hand soap, more hand soap, Mr. Clean, Clorox, Clip Stoppers, first aid kit. You gotta be safe, never can be too safe. So dryer sheets and Kleenex. Flu season, it's flu season. So that's under my sink.
Now for the part you've all been waiting for. It's my room. So here, this is my senior picture day picture. I just put it on the door. I love Apple, so that's a little rep, repping Apple. And I just have KIA. These are actually off of my prom boxes that I just put to do not decorate. And we had a room check recently and I passed. First walk in, I have my little rug, don't mind my toes. And then you have my footrest that I don't really use, it's just for decoration. At the door, when you walk in, you have my ironing board and my little cute hang up thing. I also have some pictures up on the top of me. That's me. Again, me some more, me, graduation day, me, and me on prom. What's that girl cute? Ooh. So over here, I just got some fun stickers. It just says girl boss or whatever, and it's like girly stuff. And then here, I have my wallets hanging up right here, boss and fearless. Remember to be both. So then over here, you just have my closet area. I have two shoe boxes up there and some disinfectant wipes and just some rolls of tissue and an iron, because I like to keep these things in my room because I have roommates and one of them I don't really get along with, and so I really just won't allow her touching my stuff unless she asks, and if I even give it to her then. But here you just see my clothes hanging up. It's mostly coats and jackets and dresses, but yeah, it's another jacket. This is a one-piece suit. Down here you just have clothes bin. I have my duffel bag when I travel back home, a fanny pack that I wear sometimes, and then a different kind of fanny pack that I wear. So moving on to the other side, I have my shoes laid out in these six little cubicles. And then I have a suitcase and a laundry bag at the bottom of the suitcase. But this is also for when I travel back home. So over here is my dirty clothes bin. We don't want to see dirty clothes. So I got this purse because I thought it was just really cute. I wore this also on my senior year picture day. And up here you just have some pictures of my family, some people that are close to me, people that I really love. This is me and my two younger siblings. It's just us. Here's us again and my mom. Then you have me and my auntie, my favorite aunties. And then this is my family at graduation. Yes, they came and they showed out. This is my grandma. She actually passed away. She's not here anymore, but she's forever with me. This is my dresser. And here, I just keep a lamp for when I don't want it to be too lighty up in here at night. And I don't want to turn on the ceiling light. So I'll just have this on and it'll leave like a dim setting for me. And this is my speaker. It's small, but I'm saying, y'all, it gets really loud. Like, it gets really loud. And I got that for Christmas. Shout out to my cousin. And these are my watches. Like, I'm really starting to get into watches. I only have like five right now, but these are my favorite three. This, I just have headphones, you know, miscellaneous things. This is my ID, my school ID. And I have text in here for when I'm hanging up some more stuff because I'm so extra with the room decor. And so in here, I just keep my undies and tank tops and some things of that sort.
And in here is all pajamas. In here, we got all my jeans and my pants. And in here, we got all my shirts. Sorry for the mess. It's supposed to be folded. But on my dresser, I have this little glitter lamp I got from Dave and Buster's. It's really not working. Oh, there you go. I just have to shake it hard. Okay. But that's that. And in here, I just have all my contacts because I wear contacts, glasses, without anything I can see. And here is all my earrings and my piercings. If anybody knows me, they know I love earrings and piercings. And then down here, it's all my chokers and my mascara, my bracelets, and stuff like that. Now on top of it, I just got some phone cases, cupcake case, all black case, and a bottle case. And then right here, you have the organic virgin coconut oil, excuse me.
And then right here, you have a canvas, and it says, once you become fearless, life becomes limitless. And I just think that's a quote that every college student should go by, because college is about taking risks, doing stuff you don't usually do when you're back at home, and just being different. And so over here, here's my mirror. I lost the sticky things to put on the wall, to put the mirror on the wall, so I just have it hanging up right here for a while, but it was actually on my closet door right there. So right here, I have my little Jimmy John's hat. Yes, I am an employee at Jimmy John's. That's my shirt. This is my toothbrush and my toothpaste. I used that this morning. Sorry.
And here, I like to braid hair and do hair. So this is just where I keep all my hair supplies, like a headband, a Gorilla Smart, Girly Cream when I have my natural hair out, some weave when I'm braiding it, shampoo, conditioner, jam, glue, all sorts of hair stuff. And then in here is my body care drawer. So this is my favorite smell right now. It's called Forever Red from Bath and Body Works. It's not focusing. Hold on. From Bath and Body Works, it smells amazing. I got the whole set. It smells great. I encourage anybody to get it. So, yeah, just some Victoria's Secret, a bath bomb, some bars, more bar soap, some deodorant. And then in here, oh my God, you have my medicine cabinet, and I hate to be sick. These are some feminine pills to keep the pH. Okay. And then here's some Band-Aids. You got the ibuprofen. You got the antacids for acid reflux. You got the nasal spray. You got the daytime cold medicine. You got the ointment. If you need anything, you come see me at the store, okay? I got you.
And so here you just see my desk. This is a drink and some cake that I had left from the cafe earlier today. This is what they were serving, so I just brought it back because I wasn't gonna eat it.
And then here you have these beautiful letters spelling my name, Kiara.
And then this is my little mirror that I like to put mascara on. And in the morning time when I'm getting ready for class. And without God, who are you? This is my little Bible. I just like to keep it here for safekeeping. This smells really good. It's just a fragrance thing. Keep my little smelly fresh because I am a girl. And so up my desk, you have some prayer hands. And it's a scripture that I like to say before bed on the back. But I won't take it down right now. And then under it, you have my grandma. Like I said, she's always with me and she'll always be with me. And then to the right of that, you have Be Your Own Kind of Beautiful. And then you see the lights hanging over, but they're not on. And I'm not going to turn them on for this video for some fact that the plug is behind there. I don't feel like doing all of that. So in my desk drawer, you see a whole bunch of miscellaneous items, mostly mail and papers and school supplies, tape. Like, this is a mess, y'all. I need to get this together. A belt, like, oh, not that. And then here I have school supplies, like my books I keep up here, and then my binders and folders I keep in here if you really can't see them. And then on my chair I have this, like, a small throw blanket to cover up black chair, because if you move this, it's this ugly black chair, but it's fashionable now. And I like to keep my book bag right there on it. That is my view. It's snow out there right now. This is terrible. But there's somebody walking into the cab. But that is the quad right there, that circle right there. So I see everything, y'all. And this is my window seal. My mom actually got me this as a graduation present. It's my graduation picture in a globe. And then this is a bear. Actually came from my grandmother. And this is a bear that came from my advisor on graduation. Shout out to her. And then this is a fan, y'all. I absolutely cannot sleep without a fan. And that is serious because I can't be hot. And then this is my wonderful bed and bedding. Shout out to my auntie. She bought this. It's so freaking pretty. Man, I sleep good. Do y'all see that? I sleep great, okay? And so behind here, I just put up some more fun stickers. It says, take me to Paris. And there's the little tower. But I just thought that was, like, dreamy, so I put that right there. And then right here, just more pictures of my family and friends, my cousins, auntie, you know, people who I really love. And then I have right here, all you need is love and arrows pointing to them.
Concludes my room tour. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Your name, heart beating out your chest. Shots fired, fuck a bulletproof vest. Killer Cali cost your life to invest.